Each year, at least 9 million injuries happen due to slips and falls. Now, biomechanics researchers at Virginia Tech have developed a slip simulator. It mimics accidents in a lab to help reduce slips, trips, and falls.
The goal is to reduce falls via training.
And a slippery floor designed to throw a person off balance. Balance is maintained by several parts of the body that all work together to keep us upright, including the inner ear, vision, muscles, and nerves in the spinal cord. Throwing off one of these can cause loss of balance that can lead to a fall.
Even carrying a little pillow, very lightweight, can influence our balance. Your walking style is going to change, and as a result of that, you may fall more.
The simulator teaches the elderly and workers how to expect unstable conditions, which help them learn to catch themselves, improve their balance, and reduce slip and fall accidents. Experts say the best advice is to keep moving, which engages your senses and muscles.
When you practice over and over and over again, then your balance actually gets better and you're much more stable.
UPS uses the simulator to train its employees how to lose their balance yet still maintain control of their bodies.
This is my livelihood. I'm not going to hop out here and hurt myself and can't be able to work. So I'm definitely going to follow whatever safety procedures we're taught.
Improving balance and safety with science.